members of the league and tablets, which will be used by frontline workers.
Na Mungu atawabariki boss. Asante Equity. Asante sana branch.
And that will not have to be in this
even seem good for them to chip in.
The reason why we couldn't import PPEs from China are twofold. Quality was a major concern. And that is why we said, why don't we produce them locally? But the essence of producing them locally was then to support livelihood. And I'm glad the 7 factories that are producing these PPEs have recalled all their staff back, and in addition, have employed an additional 3,700 Kenyans. And that is what livelihood, creating livelihood is all about.